I think picture says everything. Any task that can be performed using hand is RPA. Remember, but if a task required head work, that means I need to think and then take the decision, cannot be automated using RPA, you need cognitive capability. Okay? And UiPath supports cognitive. We'll see what kind of cognitive we are having. I'll try to explain a couple of scenarios where we can use UiPath cognitive capability. So I think it's pretty much clear. Anything that you can do with your hand, what we can do? Typing the information, copy paste, navigation from one application to another application. All these things requires hands, not brain, not head. But there is a process where you need to think and take the decision. It's not an ideal candidate for RPA. Okay, if it's a rule based, if I know if A then B, it's RPA. But if I know if A, then it can be B, it can be C, it can be D. Okay? A human need to take the decision. Then you need to make it cognitive. What is cognitive? So cognitive uses machine learning. Let me tell you wholesome what is a cognitive capability. So it uses machine learning and natural language processing. How it works? Okay? Whenever we talk about cognitive, it needs a very big processing machine. It learns from human. When there is an exception, when there is a processing, it takes the learning data from human and stores and start creating the algorithm. And once it reaches to a point and it's confident, start using the algorithm. Okay? So when somebody say cognitive, that doesn't mean that, okay, from the cognitive automation will start working from the first day. No. Cognitive automation will take minimum 2 weeks time, depends on the volume of the work, depends on the volume of the data which the cognitive is getting to perform the task. Understand everyone, what is cognitive? It learns from the user actions, keep the data as a training data, creates the algorithms and uses that algorithm to process next time. Understood?
Yeah.